And I might be a little salty on the desk right now because somebody told me that they were going to bring us back food. Our resident foodie over here got a pretty good assignment at the Brazos Expo Center today.
Yes, I may have not lied, but sweet is definitely an understatement when it comes to my assignment, Tristan. The 2020 Taste of Aggieland was hosted by the Bryan College Station Chamber of Commerce tonight, and I'm still very full, and I'm sorry, Tristan. Check it out.
We always say, if you leave here hungry, it's your own fault.
I'm gonna finish this, and then we're gonna eat something salty, because that's how this works.
We're here for the 25th annual Taste of Aggieland.
Let's go to Schlotzky's.
We wanted to do something for our restaurants, and by partnering with the Restaurant Association, everyone can come out and give a sample of what they do.
Restaurants like Jay Cody's, Nam Cafe, and Small Cakes were all on deck with a special menu item to serve.
I'll have a little bit of coffee.
And it's all for a good cause.
So you can come in here, eat at 36 different restaurants. It's a great, great deal.
This is really good.
And also, we're doing a culinary arts competition, so some of the proceeds from your ticket goes to culinary arts scholarships.
And in my personal opinion,
I see the hype. I see the hype.
There's no better way to take part in some philanthropy.
You come out here one time, you will always come back. It's $30. Half of the money goes to culinary scholarships. You get to eat all you want. You get to talk to your friends and neighbors. You get to have a good competition that you get to watch. It's just a win-win-win all the way around.
Can you tell I had fun?
You're giving the Brazos Valley a little bit more than they wanted to see.
Yeah, my taste of Aggieland. Well, Brewer also told me if you don't make it this year, go next year because it just keeps growing every year.
I get to go next year.